Gilratings again. This is Garth Arrest, the Titleist Adventurer, with my handy dandy partner in crime.
What's up, people?
Just supposed to introduce yourself. He made me a shovel.
I made him a shovel, and I made myself an axe. You guys know who I am. I'm Lee.
That's Lee.
Yep. Okay. Hey, how many bones did you get?
Oh, yeah, actually, I need to give you those, don't I? This is me. Look, I need to not sprint. That's for sure. I'll just give you all of this stuff that I got that you're going to need for questuses.
Right, sweet.
And for a tool, hold on, one more time. There you go.
Ah.
Flint.
I'm full.
Are you?
I made a chest so I can drop all my crap.
All right, so this is day two. We have the stuff that we need to do. We need to get the fired thing going. I don't remember what it's called.
A furnace?
The crucible. There you go.
Crucible, yes, the crucible.
The crucibible.
We can work on that. Let's see. Okay, I need to actually take my camo pack off because I'm dying. That's cold water, ain't gonna work. I need to furnace that up, so. I'm just gonna throw it on the floor and jump on it.
Just go! Just how we do Minecraft.
I don't know.
Why do you keep putting things along this wall? It's like creeper doom. Hey, do me a favor. Dig down two right here with your pickaxe and dig out four. One, two, three. Yeah, dig out four.
Dig down where? Here?
Right.
Here?
Yeah, right there. Dig down two. And now dig forward.
Forward?
Yeah, but be careful because there's going to be pyrothium on the other side.
Oh, you wanted to go the other way.
Yeah.
I feel like a noob. But I am a noob. I make good decisions.
Now, one of those...
Actually, you know what might be a good idea?
What's that?
Is to start thinking about digging a basement out in this sucker.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do first, but I got to get the pyrothium channel dug.
All right. So, you want me to dig up the spaceship, right?
Yeah, dig up the spaceship. Dig out towards me. Dig straight forward. There you go.
I'm digging.
All right, keep going.
Is this going to hurt?
No. I dig this channel first. Now put the stuff back in here so that they can't get in.
Where?
Back up. Back up more. Here. Back up more. And put a hard block on top of that. All right? And now we should be good.
Okay. And then we put this, boom, there. I don't know why I did that, but I did it.
My way out.
All right, let's see. What was I working on? I don't remember. Just throw the place in here because... Okay, and we got that.
Oh, I'm on fire! Not good. Oh, heat stroke. I got heat stroke. I'm going to die to death.
You better get your butt back in here.
All right, I should be good. It should be good.
Do you have a cold water on you? Because that brings your temperature down.
I put all my water inside, but I'm good. I'm good.
Yeah, it's getting dark.
I got to come in anyway, so.
Yeah, it's getting dark. All right. I got materials and U-book. All right. So what's next? I need tools of the trade, which is the stone hammer and the bone crook. All right. So I'm going to take these and I'm going to do this. And I got three cobblestones. Do you have any cobblestones?
Give me a second and I will give them all to you. You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, drink this cold water.
Yeah, definitely drink the cold water. That's going to help you cool down.
Alright, I got heat stroke for 9 more seconds.
Okay.
It just keeps resetting at 9. I got to get my temperature down.
Yep, that will help.
You think setting would help?
Maybe.
My temperature is going down, but it's going down very slowly. Okay, so let me see. What do we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We gotta turn this clay into porcelain clay. You do that by adding bone meal. And we need 7 of those for the crucible.
Alright, I got a slab furnace.
Okay. Yeah, so I'm gonna risk it.
I'm gonna stand over here.
Alright. So we make the unfired crucible. Do you have enough wood to make armor?
Yep. All right. More than enough, I think.
Yeah, go ahead and make the armor then.
Do we need it to be... Is it wood?
Yeah, it's got to be wood and armor.
Alright, wood. armor.
Alright.
Armor.
Did you make the bone crook as well?
I got the stuff to make it, but we're still low on one piece of cobblestone I need for the hammer in order to move on.
I have sand that I will sit over here and go. One piece of cobble is all we need. We'll make it happen, because I don't have nothing but heat stroke anyways.
No. I'm not even sure which one he's talking about. Hey, did you get any zombie flesh?
I gave it to you.
Oh, okay. We gotta make some zombie jerky. It's one of our things that we have to get done. Boop, put that there. Why? Because I can't. Okay. I don't know which one he's talking about as far as the...
The what?
As the quest goes, because I can't see it in my quest book yet.
Well, after you make the hammer, it opens to the bone tools. And then after you make the bone tools, it opens to the wood armor.
Okay. Well, yeah, did you get any...
I got one. I just got the fourth one.
Okay.
Uh-huh. There you go.
Sweet. So we got to do this, and this. Dang. Gives us the stone hammer. Guess what? We got the quest to turn in.
All right.
Oh, now we got to do the weapons.
Yeah, you got to do the weapons, and then you'll be able to do the armor.
Manual detect. Oh, okay. So I got to make the parts again. God bless America.
You shouldn't have to make... Oh, did you already use them?
Yeah, I even made the parts, and I made the knife itself. That's fine. It's just one piece of bone meal apiece. Hey, it was either that or die from spiders.
I'm totally okay with you making that for me. Why is... Oh, one of those is a cold water. That's why.
Alright, yeah. So how do we make the wood helmet? That's
just like everything, just like normal.
Is it wood planks or is it wood?
Wood.
Ooh, okay. That's gonna be a little tough. I only got so much wood here. So can I make some wood pants? I can make wood pants, and I got a wood helmet. We're gonna have to wait for daylight in order to get out there and cut that tree down.
I can't believe you did that to us. We're totally screwed right now. Totally screwed. It's all your fault.
Either that or...
I'm fine, man.
You die to spider.
I'm fine. It's okay. It was fine. I'm just kidding. You don't have to be angry.
Who's angry? I don't know.
No, you were calling me names and yelling at me. You pulled my hair.
I do not know this of which you speak.
I do not know. This creeper.
I do not know this of which you speak. Why are you making fun of me? I am not clown. I do not have big floppy feet.
You don't?
No. Niet. I do not. You're making fun of me.
Our Russian is horrible. What can I do with an egg?
Can make an egg?
I can make a cake. Or I can make a cake. Or I can make a pumpkin pie.
I think you can actually smelt it into eggs or something.
Yeah, you can cook it into egg.
I'm going to cook up some of this sand that I got in my hand here. Because I can.
Do it.
I'm going to put that right by your head.
Now my feelings are hurt.
Do it.
And one thing you will note that I left columns of dust on these corners here. If you don't, when they're trying to get to you, because they can see you through the crack, and then they push up against that thing and they start clipping through. So.
That's no bueno.
No, it is not bueno, bueno.
Of course, you give me the chair right next to Pyrothium.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Isn't a purpose.
How much wood do you have left? How much wood can woodchuck chuck of woodchuck could chuck wood?
Absolutely zero.
Do you have any sticks?
I do.
You have sticks and planks? Do you have enough to make like 6 ladders, which would be 7 sticks, 14 Actually, sticks? Oh,
I don't have any wood left at all. I lied.
Bummer.
Yeah. I got all this stuff on me, though. Okay, I hear stuff dying.
That's yeah, like it's in the Pyrothium.
Oh.
Yeah, I didn't dig my channel of death, so.
You still haven't gotten to it yet?
Yeah, normally what I do is in the front here, because they're always trying to get to us. is I dig a little channel that's like two deep, and it goes out that way about six, and they push each other into it. Ow, that one got me too.
God bless America. That hurt a lot.
That one got me too, so don't feel bad. It must have been like a super duper creeper.
Something, damn.
There was a spider jockey outside in one of my games who was driving me crazy. And then the next night, there was a creeper on a ghast.
Wow.
That was scary all by itself. It needed no help being scary.
All right, I'm actually getting blaze powder and glowstone yet.
Yeah.
Which is kind
of
cool.
You get all kinds of cool stuff from this.
Are we out of stuff, or?
Yeah, I'm out of stuff. I don't have any more. Hey. If you want to dig down over here, dig down right here, I'll pillar down and start digging out the bottom.
All right, well, and I got that one.
And then come over here and grab one of these inverted lights each. I'll go down and use them as torches. There's another one over here. Where'd it go? Oh, it went in my inventory. Dig out one on that side. There we go. All right.
I offered to make you a pickaxe.
Where did I go? Oh, there I go. I fell in the hole.
All right, guys. I think we're going to lay down a cut here and wait for daylight, and Garth is going to be doing some digging because it's going to be boring as hell. I should leave him down there.
Don't leave me down there. Thank you.
Should leave him down there.
You should.
But we're going to put down a cut here, guys. And we'll be back when it's daytime and safer to go outside. I got to get some wood. Garth is going to do some digging. We'll be right back. Hey, guys. We're back. And I am cutting down a tree. I just killed me a spider because I'm awesome. And I still hear stuff exploding, which is not a good thing.
It just exploded on me.
And there is a creeper riding a ghast.
That's scary.
Do you have the gun?
I can get it for you.
Why don't you go ahead and see if you can snipe that ghast with the creeper before he gets any bright ideas.
Okay.
Too late. Too late.
Why are you flying around crazy?
Creeper.
Yeah, I got him.
Okay.
Like a boss.
Like a boss. I gotta get some more wood. I need the wood.
Oh, my inventory is full. That's why I can't pick anything up. I'm like, why can't I pick up anything?
Because?
Because I'm full.
Alright, come on now. Give me the wood. Lots of wood.
Alright, am I out of water again already? I am out of water. We need to get that armor done.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Because as soon as we get that armor done, we can fire up the thing and get our water production going.
Okay. Yeah, I'm running low on water too. Actually, here, take some of this wood. We got those. Take two pieces of wood and make a piece of charcoal. And we got this cold water here. We can actually go ahead and turn that into regular water.
Yeah. What'd you do with the slab furnace? Oh, I see it.
By cooking it. So.
So you say make a.
Yeah, make a piece of charcoal. And I'm going to give you the. Do you have space in your inventory?
I do now, yeah.
Okay. Here's the cold water.
Yeah.
What you're going to do is you're going to smelt that up. And that'll turn it into regular water and we can drink it.
Okay.
While you're working on that, I'm going to get some more wood so we can make the rest of that wood armor.
Yeah, because we got tools of the trade. We got our weapons. All we need now is the armor. We need a chest plate, which is 8, and boots, which is 4. So we need 12 pieces of wood before we can do that.
How much iron did you get?
I've got lots of iron. We've got 33 pulverized iron ore dust.
Okay, so four of those equals one iron ingot.
Four of those equals one iron ingot.
I need to eat my other peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Okay, and that's still drying. Crap. Okay. Okay, so we got this with the boots. And then I need a chest plate.
I'm going to go ahead and make a...
Okay. And I think we're good to go. Yep. Claim reward.
Claim reward. Right. I'm
going to take the heart canister.
I'm going to take the bronze axe head. That'll help us make a matic.
All right, cool.
Claim reward.
All right, sweet.
And all right, now we can make the slab. We can finish the slab furnace.
Good lord.
Yeah, it's pretty jacked. Slab furnace. I'm going to pick the cantaloupe seed.
Okay. And just click that out. Okay, slab and furnace.
The even hotter. I'm going to pick.
I'm going to pick the iron dust.
Okay. And even hotter.
Okay. Even hotter. All right.
What are you going to pick for that?
Why don't I get the ingot cast and you grab either pickaxe or the sword blade?
I'll do the pickaxe.
Okay. All right, cool. All right. So, yep. And I got heat stroke.
Yeah, I got water for you. Hold on a second. There you go. Now, you need, I got this right here. I'll put this in the top as soon as it's done. And then we'll cook up the thing. Get a couple of trees planted. We'll plant one. We'll shear one for water.
Okay.
All right. And then I can finally fire this crucible.
Hey, you want these wooden boots and stuff?
Yeah. Whichever you don't want, I'll take.
I'll take the wooden helmet.
Okay.
And
we'll both wear the pants.
I'll let you wear the pants.
You see, I got the pants on. Oh my god! That's
damn.
I'm wearing the pants. All right, so we had the fired crucible. Now here's the thing I was going to show you. Can you dig that away?
Yeah. Give me a sec.
All right, so now we come down, Cheryl, and we dig this, this, and this, right? And then we take the crucible.
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Give it a second. And we'll put some cobble there later. And then we can put the... we can put some...
tree leaves?
Yeah, tree leaves in there. My brain was...
All right, did you get the shears?
No, but I did get the two iron ingots.
Okay. And you're go ahead and make the shears. I got a tree right there.
There you go.
Right
there, then the floor.
Ah. Okay. Where's my shears? There's my shears. Okay.
All right. So let's get this working.
What's nice about this is we get the saplings every once in a while too.
Yeah, that is pretty cool.
And apples apparently. Put that back before Garth yells at me for breaking things.
That's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to yell at you for breaking things.
He would, too. He's so mean to me.
Because he's a big, fat jerk.
All right. So we got the wood, and I'm going to go ahead and plant some more saplings, because we need saplings. Oh, we need trees. We need lots of trees, because we need water.
Can you do... Oh, never mind. I could do it.
Oh, this is a big one.
Why isn't that... feeding in?
Why isn't one feeding where?
There we go. Never mind. It's feeding in now. I was confused. All right. So we are also going to need... You have extra wood?
I do now.
All right. Yeah, give me a...
See the size of this tree?
Mm.
Good lord, man.
Give me 9 pieces of wood and I'll make a piece... I'll make 8 charcoal.
Here's... 12 plus everything that's on the ground.
All right, because I gotta make some stuff for us. Yeah. And also, I need food. I just realized I'm almost out of food. Did you make the jerky yet?
It should be hanging on the wall.
No, you gotta make the jerky with salt.
Oh, in that case, no.
All right, I got it out.
We're not gonna. I can't reach these.
Pillar up with some, what you call it.
I gave you all my wood.
I'm coming. Pillar up with some of this.
If that's exactly 12, I'm going to be impressed. No, it's 16. Okay.
It's not 12!
It's not 12, dang it. Alright.
Yeah, alright. So get that and that. And we'll put that in there. Oh, you made a pattern chest, didn't you?
Yep. Because I'm just that good.
You are that good. I don't even know what to say. Alright, so we can put those in there, that in there.
Alright, I have 45 of these things. 46.
46. Okay, give me a second. Get yourself cooled down. I got to work this up real fast.
And yeah, I'll just throw these at you.
You know what? I'm not going to make charcoal right now because we need a fluid duct or liquid duct. Oh, I'm in creative. I got to be real careful about that. Not creative, but cheat mode.
Oh, Garth is a cheater.
I didn't notice it until just now.
All right, I actually got 2 stacks of these things here.
Okay. So we can't do the glass one. We have to do the copper and lead. So we have copper, pulverized copper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And pulverized lead, 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's getting dark, dude. I got to close this up.
Yeah, just close it up. We should be good. Copper.
Okay, we got a bunch of tingies not getting picked up here.
Here, it doesn't pick any. You have to walk over, but there's with a 5-minute despawn, I figured. You want to make a chest and put all that stuff in? I just gave you some wood. I just gave you wood.
Got a chest here. It's already got stuff in it.
1, 2, 3, 4. Just make a new one.
Put stuff in there. Now, actually, what we really want to grab, Garth, is a chest and one of those pneumatic craft things, hoppers.
Mm-hmm.
But I think in order to make those, we need the compressed iron.
Yeah, you need compressed iron for that.
So that kind of sucks.
Unlock.
You know what will make this go quicker?
What?
If I take this up, I'm going to take this up. And I'm going to put down my autonomous activator. Like that. And it'll go a lot quicker because it's got to... it'll be like 2 people hitting it instead of 1.
So we need 1 bucket of water or we can use a thing. Yeah, so. You can do that. It'll be like... Yeah, it'll go faster.
Yep.
I don't have any more to put in there.
You don't have... Okay, I got...
All right, so I got 2 crop... I got 2 copper and 1 of these. Now I need... Do you have any wood slabs left?
Wood slabs?
Yeah.
No, I didn't make any wood slabs.
All right, I'm going to make some wood slabs real fast. And then I can make a barrel.
Here, you can have that.
An oak barrel.
I insist. All right, so I'm going to put all of our spoils in here. We got sorin chests everywhere.
That's true, we do.
All right, grass seeds I'm going to put over there. I got 10 stone on me.
Can you break the block underneath that barrel for me?
Yeah. As long as I don't die, it's okay. Ah! I'm on fire!
I don't have anything to put you out with.
God bless America. It's okay, I got my thing. I'm really hurt now.
Yeah, sorry, dude.
Sorry. Like I said, I wasn't sure if that was such a good idea. Well, and we're down to our last apple.
There's no problem. Well, we're good now, so.
Ooh, I got 3 apples. Never mind. Diminishing returns. Gotta love it. Love it!
You got the ranch?
I do. I'm kind of afraid to go over there now. There you go. It's in the middle. Okay, good. You got it. It's right behind you. So let's go and throw this stuff in here. That out. Put this in here. Inventory management. Gotta love it. Need to bomb you.
Right, I'm going to use one of those, these pneumatic servos.
Put that there. And we'll go ahead and put the wood in there too. That, and that. Okay. Alright, I'm actually going to take some of these saplings that I got, and I'm going to make a couple of bottles of water.
Alright, can you do me a favor and break this hopper for me?
Break the hopper. Alright, hopper's broken.
Did I get it, or did you get it?
I got it.
But I need
you
it.
You need it?
Yeah.
Okay. Here.
Oh, you got it, because I don't have any room for it.
Ow.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Wish they'd stop doing that. That hurt.
I would, too.
All right, well, I'm not heat stroke anymore, so.
All right, but.
God bless America. What's it doing?
What do you see? What do you see right here?
All right, it's putting right there. Okay. What's where? Oh, liquid ducks. Nice. So now you guys see how to make two things different, water differently. See? Look at that.
Yeah.
You got all of our water bottles. I need one.
Yeah.
So I gotta put it in a tingy. Come on, pick them up. Quit being lazy. Okay.
So yeah, it's cooking up now. Do you need another water bottle?
Nope, I'm good.
Okay.
Alright, so we got water. I got a water. I'm gonna put those in there.
Alright, we need rotten flesh and salt.
Empty.
Alright, rotten flesh goes right there. Salt goes blah blah. Like that, right, and you get it. Zombie jerky. And then we can probably turn that in.
Cool.
Yeah, zombie jerky, desperate times. And then you turn that in, claim reward.
And just, okay. Claim the reward. Oh. Which is more zombie jerky.
More zombie jerky. Now, because the fluid ducts are there, I don't think that those spots will catch on water anymore. That's why I said, don't worry about it. You know what I'm saying?
There was a lot of stuff sitting here.
Yeah. It's like a 5-minute despawn time, so I don't really worry about it too much.
Now we
have water. Our biggest concern, the second biggest concern, is food.
Yes, which is the next set of quests, I think.
Yeah, so I need to make. This chest should be good for dust. Let me get all the dust out of this one. That's an egg. It's not dust. And I'll put all this stuff in here.
And I got too much crap in my inventory.
Yeah, that's the big problem with this map. I've detected that.
Put that there. Water.
Water.
I must has the water. Okay.
Yeah, we have plenty of stuff right now. We just need to get a few pieces of dirt. So we need to probably get a couple more oak barrels up and running.
I got a fish.
That's cool. Hang it up.
Yeah.
I'm going to get a couple barrels going for composting.
All right. Sounds good. I'm going to put this stuff in here because I don't need it right this second. It's in my way. And I put this here. And I put that there. Okay.
Of course, I'm one plank short of what I need.
Of course. I got a bunch of stone on me somehow. Whoa!
You probably just walked over and picked it up.
Alright, and we got 5 cobblestone. I'm not sure what we use it for, but we got 5.
Cobblestone in the cauldron over there will turn into lava. Yeah, so we could make a cobble generator.
Okay.
All right, that'll so now I have, yeah, that would be a whole lot of helpful.
Do we need lapis, don't we? Or do you want to do the igneous extruder?
You can't, go ahead and check the igneous extruder.
Check
the recipe for that.
No, I think I remember something about a PCB or something. So yeah. We're going to need transfer nodes, I think it was.
Yeah, transfer nodes, I think, is the better way to do that. And you can make them, but we do need 3 smooth stone. And instead of making charcoal, I've been making sticks, which because it's 2 sticks for 1 item.
Okay. We also need glass, which means we're going to have to get some more cobblestone.
Yeah, because cobblestone hammered into gravel, which hammers into...
Right.
Sand. Yeah, there we go.
And possibly an ender pearl. Actually, no, I think we can get away with just a block of redstone. We got plenty of redstone, don't we?
Yeah.
Somewhere?
Yeah, we have plenty. It's in a... We should have buttloads of it.
Yeah, we got the redstone. All right, so we got some pneumatic servos too. I'll throw that in there. I'll throw the hammer in there, the bone crook.
I've got 2 pieces of dirt.
Okay, and my shears are almost dead.
That's fine. We'll make more shears. I'm gonna get some of this water out of here.
Sounds good to me. Because my camel pack is empty again. And it's daytime.
Where are you at?
I'll find you.
Here you go. Here you go. Here you go.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. All right.
You can basically got 3 bottles that'll back up in the barrel and the fluid ducts. So.
All right. Cool. Well, job well done there.
That's how I do. Watch out. There's tiny spiders out there, just so you know.
Yeah, I see it. I'm going to try to get their attention, and then I can hit them with the knife. That's a big spider. That's one.
I think it's 600 micro buckets per...
Got 2.
...vial of water.
And then I got one on top of the roof here. Just kind of looking at me.
Oh, you got a heart 2. Out of that one.
Oh, get back inside. Special one. All right, I got the special one.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
My skills are weak, so I decided to just run forward and hope that you didn't hit me. Which is how I do. Oh, we got to go out front, brother. There's all kind of junk.
All right, let's go for stuff.
I don't want to take too much important stuff.
Here, let me... I got to get some more of these. As much as I can with the...
There's a super red creeper here.
Oh, creepers are bad.
Oh, tough spider. I'm dead.
I'm coming.
Tough spiders.
Here, he's aggroed on me.
Okay, get inside. Screw him.
No, he's dead.
Don't you die on me.
I died.
Did you for real?
Yeah, it got me. That's okay.
I told you not to.
That's what these are for. He's almost dead.
Yeah, well, you don't have enough juice, so I'm going to have to move this over here.
I'm going to make another... I'm going to use these pieces here and make another...
We probably have enough to make a... We probably have enough to make a... what do you call it? My brain is completely fried open now.
Actually, what we should do is make a lava thingy with the magmatic. What is it? The magmatic thingamajigger?
You can't make those. They're way too expensive.
Damn. Where is he?
He's on you.
Yep.
Yeah, get him.
Hit him. Keep him between us. Keep him between us. He's dead.
Oh, we got that. All right.
All right, cool.
Go up there and get your stuff.
Watch
out! Creeper! Creeper!
Yeah, I gotta make a pickaxe. It's a good thing I didn't put all my stuff in there.
Yeah, we got all kinds of goodies out here we need to pick up, so...
Alright. Working on it. Let's see here. Pickaxe head. Onto the bone. Right, and then this
might be a good place to end it because I have a date.
Oh, it's date night. That's right.
Starting in about 30 minutes.
Alright, I am going to grab my stuff. And then we are going to say
adieu.
Okay, I got my stuff. Garth, since I said goodbye last time, I think it's your turn.
Okay. I don't have 12 of anything to throw, so I'm probably just going to have to say goodbye the old-fashioned way.
Here, I got 6.
You know I got 32 leaves. All
yes,
right.
I have the leaves.
Okay, all right, are you right? Minecraft. You think that's good?
I think it's good.
All right.
Bye-bye.